My name is Sonita. I'm from Afghanistan, and when I was a little girl, we left Afghanistan. We went to Iran because of the war, and now I'm living in Utah, in the U.S. I'm very happy because now I'm in a real school for the first time in my life. I have so many friends. It's fun being with my friends, my classes. I really like to become a lawyer for women's rights and go back to Afghanistan work. The most important thing is to change this tradition, selling girls. We have so many traditions and I respect them, but this one is harmful.
اول کتک خوردم.
پس حالا مخی بپرید رزیه، درسته؟
خب به نظر تو که عروسی تونه؟
اصلا چقدر بگیریفتم؟
پول؟ چهل دختر دوازده ده اینو میخوام بگیرم
چل؟
یا ده یا چه؟
ده میلیون یا چل میلیون؟ چرا ده میلیون و چل میلیون؟ مردا سی میلیون تخفیف میدم
تو حالا عاشق شدی؟
نه
تو یه دختر 18 ساله ای و هیچی از عشق نمیدونی میترسی حرف بزنی؟
نه ترسیدن نیست خب نشدم
یا اینکه ترس خانوادت ببینم یا ببینم و عصبانی بشم
خب بخیر من میخوام دوربینتون رو بگیرم من از شما چند تا سوال رو کجایی؟ آها
After a few months I really liked to talk to Rukhsara and share with my feelings with her through my first song my rap song I met her we became friends And she decided to help me with my music. I hear they played so many times on TVs and my mother, my family, they hear it from radios, from cars. I think so many in Afghanistan they know my song, especially Daughters for Sale. I built a campaign to end child marriage in one generation. I want to make more music and then through those music people can follow me and join to my campaign to help families know new ways, new other possibilities for their daughters. People can go to sonita.org and learn more about child brides.